Here we have an interesting French labeled violin, Vuillaume à Paris, Paris. We would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s. It has a two-piece flamed maple back and a narrow granite spruce front. Fingerboard and tailpiece are rosewood, pecs and chinrest are palisander.